Hey guys, this is Assassin, and for this video, I'm going to show you the mod menu I use for Modern Warfare 3, and I'm also going to be showing you guys mods now. So, I did fix my tools, so that means a lot. Now, as you can see, the client for every my league, this is assessment none. This is when it's open, false, so just click on that, enable, click on my name, enable mod menu. Now, I should have it open. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna get a song. Be right back. Okay, guys, and now that I fixed my mod menu, here is my mod menu. And you guys can get cheap modding services such as $3 God mode for this game, 15 modded classes, but like I said, I'm in private match, so I only have 5. I'll show you that when I'm in the lobby. But anyways, what you guys do is just go to my website. Link will be in the description. And yeah, this menu is kind of hard to use because it's still new. I mean, still old, so it's kind of annoying. There it goes. See, I have to open with R3 and just take a little bit. Now, there we go. The way you know the mod is activated is it'll say it right above the scoreboard of the game, or it'll do something like that, like God mode is off now. Oh wait, no, it's on, sorry. Now, infinite ammo. Okay, set on. Okay, infinite ammo is now on. It says it in the bottom right corner. As you can see, I'm just doing that. No clip. You gotta keep hitting it until it turns on. So yeah, pretty much you guys get the point. This is the mod menu I use. So, this isn't the tool I use though for to give you guys maxed out classes and all that stuff. I use something else. So, no worries. But yeah. This is the mod menu I use for some of your mods, and as you can see, I have no clip on. Here's some people that are still in my lobby. They can flying around. I have God mode and infinite ammo, so it's not like they can kill me. But yeah, pretty much that's the mod menu. So thanks for watching, guys. Just wanted to show you that my Dex tools are working again, and yeah, so I'll see you whenever you add my subscriber account or subscribing at it or something else if you ever get in a lobby with me or something. I don't know. I am doing a modding special, like buy one get one free, because the fact that it's been so long for my modding tools to come back on working and getting online. Since it is now, if you buy God mode, I'll like throw in a special mod that you won't even know about. You'll know it's there, but you won't know what mod it is or how I did it or whatever. But thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next tutorial.